Bible says in Proverbs 31 that a virtuous woman, a good woman, one who is strong, courageous, valiant, and capable, is a good treasure. Walker, Frankie, and Selena.
Jordan Brooke, I pray for this day throughout my life. I pray for a woman that was strong in their faith of Christ, who was an encourager, who would be a great mother to our children and my sidekick with our grandchildren. I love the intelligent and beautiful side of you, but also the side of you when you think you're at your worst. You have a servant's heart, and ever since you walked in my life, you made an impact for the greater.
Today I choose you to be my husband. I choose to love you unconditionally and without hesitation for the rest of my life, and it is by far the easiest decision I've ever made. You are my best friend, my biggest supporter, but most importantly, the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could have ever imagined. You are everything I prayed for in a future husband and more. I love you forever, Walker, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Walker, take Jordan to be your lawful wife. Do you, Jordan, take Walker to be your lawful husband? Do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love him, hold him, honor and keep him, sickness and health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Walker and Jordan, acting now in the authority vested in me by the laws of the state of Alabama, looking to heaven for divine sanction, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the presence of God and these witnesses. Therefore, let all men take care. In the sight of God, this holy covenant shall ever remain sacred. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Walker Maccabee.